came out here to Yonkers. They have a 3-alarm fire going on. It looks like they got a handle on it from the smoke. And I'm gonna check it out. Yep, there's a lot of white smoke coming out, so that means they got a handle on it. I'm gonna check it out anyway. Very smoky. this is the only angle right now as of the moment, but of course you can see whatever's going on is going on. They're fighting it. It looks like it's in three houses, maybe four. I'm not sure what's behind there. Thank you. looks like that small white building on the left there where they're working hard. Found a little fire up there. Okay, I'm back after 20 minutes or so, maybe a half hour. They're still trying to drown it out. The whole house collapsed while I was away, and I missed that. The last building might go. This one house where I was filming before, gone. Before I stopped filming for 2 seconds, and the whole roof, the entire structure of that house collapsed into the second floor. Unbelievable. It's no longer there. Continue to monitor it again. looking to check this out again. We're still grounding it. I don't see a lot of smoke, which is good. Seems like they're getting a good handle on it. Okay, so they stopped hosing it down. There's a lot of hot spots in there. There's a couple of lines from the back. And I'm gonna be going down. If I can get around to the units, maybe I'll check them out. But they have a heavy police presence and they're not letting anybody through. And you can see the units from here. 308, 303, 71, 71. There's 271, 74. But anyway. Rear lawn fire in Yonkers.